let's find the horizontal asymptote of the rational function 3x plus 9 over x plus 1. Okay, let's compare the degrees. The degree of the top is 1, right? Understood 1 here. Degree of the bottom, also 1. Okay, if the degree of the top and the degree of the bottom are the same, then it's going to be y equals leading coefficient of the top over the leading coefficient of the bottom. Y equals 3 over 1. Of course, that's just y equals 3, right? Looking at these two, I reduce that fraction down, and I get y equals 3.